Diamond had a long time ago.
Oh, we did?
Oh, yeah. We're heading back up to the airport now. There's the person you see, but
that was the Honolulu airport that I saw.
Oh, yeah.
We just passed there.
See, what happened is it was all clouded when we came by. That's why we made it.
Ah.
See, the hotel's over there. Now you can see Diamond had it on the other side of that.
That point beyond the city?
Morning on Maui. Getting ready to go out and do a little island exploring. Saturday morning.
Where?
Built as a switching engine, and it was used as a switcher for many years at the Carbon Limestone Quarry in Amherst, Ohio. That's where we found the engine, and we sent it back to Pittsburgh once again, this time to the Keystone Light Railway Company. At the Keystone Company, they rebuilt the old switching engine into the 1910 vintage you see it today. Now, they also converted it from a coal-burning engine to diesel. We burned diesel fuel in the firebox instead of coal to heat the steam boiler. And this engine was brought here to Maui in 1970. And up towards the front of the train, the island on Molokai. Molokai is called the Friendly Island. And it is very friendly and very beautiful there. It's not as populated or as filled up as many of the other islands. Still a place you can go to rest and relax and enjoy some of the charm and the beauty of all of life. I live on Molokai.
You bring your TV camera?
Long and 35 feet high. Right. Hold on to everything here as we cross the Hahakea Trestle. Here we go. Beach Resort now, and looking down to your left here, the very first three brown buildings in the resort make up the beautiful Hyatt Regency Hotel. The Hyatt Regency opened here in April of 1980. It's a world-class hotel and a very beautiful property, the Hyatt Regency of Maui. Next door to the Hyatt, the light-colored hotel, is the Vidian. And in between the Whalers and the Maui Surf, the group of small buildings there is. Now, as our train travels down in this direction, we don't stop at any of the stations along the way. We'll go all the way down to the very end of our tracks. Then we'll turn our train around in the other direction. And on the way back, we'll be stopping at each and every station. Now, this is Kanikapila time now, and it's time for a little music and song. And as you roll down the track, I just have to bring my ukulele along here today. Before we start, I would like to make a very important announcement, and that is that we do allow hula dancing in the aisles on this train. So all you hula dancers, get ready out there. On the back for now. Here's a little song to wiggle to called My Little Grass Shack. I want to go back to my little grass shack in the Alabama highway. I want to be with all the country boys that I used to know so long ago. Oh, I can hear the old house playing on the beach that old Hornell. I can hear the old Hawaiian say, he hope my mind don't go away. Golly, well, I won't be long till my ship is sailing back to Cobra. That is a grand old place for songwriting. Red in sea, you shall be. Oh, I'm just a little white and homesick island. I want to go back to my good ship, boy. I want to go back to my little bad ship. Thank you, elegant Hawaii. Well, no, no, I do, I do, I do, I do, I do, I do. Well, that song was called My Little Brass Shack. Of course, you know we don't have brass shacks. All right, there's a little cowboy song called Who Won't Pop Cool. We are getting close to turning our train around now. In just a moment, we'll be down here in our big loop getting turned around. Now, for those of you that are going to get off here at our first stop, we just passed it back here. It's called the Pu'ukuli'i Ramp.
Is there
anything
for those? was black. There's a little white streak on it. Where did these days have come from?
Marnie, the pencil urchin, you know what that is? Remember these? That's the part I make the wind chime out of. All my wind chimes out of. Marnie's going to show you the pencil urchin. And this part that comes off, see this stuff? That was used by as makeup by our ancient Polynesian ladies. You know what? That's just an algae dye. It won't hurt you.
And just drive nice and slow. Kind of a roadway view of the beach road in Maui, south of Kihei, going toward the Intercontinental Resort Hotel. Beautiful road. I've never seen a cleaner state in all my life. We're coming here so Mary can do some more shopping. Believe it or not, Mary's driving. Hold it, stop. Okay. This is an automatic mirror, you don't have to shift. Any place you want to. Left.
Can we drive up there?
If you like.
And
plug and you caught it.
What you should do is have a real early, early bird dinner and then go for six for the drinks after dinner.
Why so?
No, he stayed on it.
Thank you.
stop, pull the trigger. Stop. Mm-hmm. Green light's out, right?
No.
Green light's gotta be out. Pull the trigger again.
Not all that jittery.
Keep your eye behind me, would you?
There's a car coming. All right, done.
Thank you.
a road that was so primitive they were still building it. Is that a bulldozer? A little red light, just for a second flash.
Yeah, that's a little light.
going to rain on the Lulu Airport.
Thank you. Hey.
Start being an actress. Move the camera.
Come on.
I'm taking a picture of the baby. Oh, wait a minute. Don't go too far. Thank you.
down.
Made it look a lot bigger.
I wish they had it.
The bees around here are
obnoxious. I wish I had a lens on it. I could get it in. It looks like this.
That's as good as you get, Bob?
Yeah, that's all you can do. You have a phone. I think
I'm going to get what he's asking. While the moon is on the sea, when the night is young and so long, dreams come true in blue Hawaii. And my good old country, this magic night of night with you. Come with me, while the moon is on the sea. The night is young, and so are we. My dreams come true in blue Hawaii.
Thank you.
all the way from the top to the bottom. This mirror's in the way.
Thank you. fly into the night wind. Take a star to her for me. Please whisper I love her. Tell her she is free. Here it seems so cold now. How I wish her arms around me. Oh, night bird of love, tell her she is free. Oh, you have wings, you know, let them go almost every night. But the loneliness can overshine even the brightest moonlight. Fly on, fly on. Night bird, sing the song. If I could read your mind, oh, just like a paperback novel, the kind that we wrote ourselves. Then you'd reach the bar where the heart is gone. The hero would be me. The heroes often fail. And you won't read that book again, because the ending just
I'm gonna make it right. Trip up here.